Yeah, if you ask them, oh crap! If you ask them in the end of time to like switch party members, it'll play their theme song. Theme song, theme song, theme song. And as you can see, since we're level 20 in the 20 range, we'll be able to do something that we weren't able to do before. And we're gonna see if we can do it. See? Specchio is upgraded form. He basically upgrades forms like every 10 levels, I think. So from 10 to 19, from 20 to 29, something like that. I think. Something like that, but. Hi, looking for some practice? We may very well lose here, as he is pretty hard, but that's because he's very high damage output. But I think you got the hang of this. Damn, that did a lot. Kick. Wow. I'm Specchio and I'm a blue guy goblin. Don't have my mace, but I can do lots of magic. Wonder if he can do ice 2 spells and stuff. Ice 2, fire 2, like the AoE versions. Because that would be dangerous. Oh crap. Alright, who to heal? Probably be worth it to heal Chrono. Please heal Chrono properly. Good stuff. Wonder if Hypno Wave works on it. I haven't used Hypno Wave at all in this Let's Play yet. But I don't think I feel the need to. Alright, Marley, come on. Nice. You have a little protection over that. Yeah, you wanna pretty much heal yourself and damage him as much as you can. That's pretty much the objective to this battle. Oh, Luca's dead. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Luca almost did not die. Oh, crap. Oh, well, it's lightning, so I get. Oh, wow. That still did so much. Okay, it's gonna be up to Marley, probably. Unless this lightning kills him, which is gonna be pretty fantastic. Damn it. Please don't hit Chrono. Alright. Alright. Holy. Alright, we got one chance here. And that one chance is to damage you. I can hit you three more times. Or two more times, technically now, but. Think we might be able to get him. One more time. One more time. Don't it? Yeah! Chrono, come on. Come on. Come on, Chrono. Come on. Come on, Chrono. Go. Go. Kill his ass. Kill him. Destroy him. Oh. Come on, Chrono. You're the last line of hope. Yeah! That was the most embarrassing. Harumph! Don't make a habit of this. Here, this is for you. And he gives you more magic tabs and mid-ethers. I am the master of war. Phew! Sometimes I even scare myself. Alright. What I'm gonna do right now is do some off-screen traveling and get to. Since we got the pendant now, we can open a lot of those doors. And there's a lot of treasures that we can get at this point. So we're gonna go get those, and I'll be right. Technically, we can get them after, but let's get them right now. Let's get some of them right now, since you guys might be curious about what some of them might be. And the first one will be in Medina Village, and we'll be right back. First item we're gonna get is the in the magic cave on the way to Max's castle. It's one magic ring. All right. Okay, the other item we're gonna get here is a choice between these two. Right side is a weapon for Chrono, and the left side is a helmet. And for the most part, the weapon would be a big help at this point, but I'm gonna go with the helmet. Just because the weapon is technically replaceable and the helmet isn't. Alright, the next item is in Hecran Cave. The cave right behind Melchior's house in 1000 AD. And that includes the wall ring. Huh? There's something else in here. What in the world? Who's saying that anyway? Got one dash ring. That's like haste and shell or something. Anyway, next item. Another thing you're going to want to do is talk to Taban again. And he will give you the Taban Helm. Which is a really good helmet for Luca. Okay, True Sin, 1000 AD. I charge this item up by like just clicking on it in 600 AD, so you'll get a better item this time from before. But I haven't gotten the other one yet. Blue Vest powers up. Found blue mail. There you go. Basically, the colored mail and vests basically mean like they will protect against a certain element. All right, next item. Our next item up for bid is at the Mayor's Manor. There's two here. Oh, I didn't get the chest. And they've both been powered up, so. Black Vest, power up. Receive blackmail. I believe that's protection against the shadow. And White Vest, that may be lightning. Alright, next item. And we're just gonna get the items from the older time period that aren't powered up. Yes. Black vest. See, you'll get like the vest and the mail, so you'll pretty much get two, but the mail is better. Okay. I believe one more item to go for. Okay, True Sin, 600 AD. Oh, this is like Christmas! Alright. Let me have it. Okay, we already picked up the powered up one version, I think. Yeah, we did. Blue mail. Alright, for now, that's all we're gonna get. There's more items to get, but I believe I'll just wait for now and then continue on with the main quest. Alright, see you. Okay, let's go over some of the items that we just got. We got the Safe Helm, which cuts physical damage by 1/3. I'm gonna put that on Frog. And we also got tons of armor. So we got Black Vest, absorbs 50%, 50%, 50% lightning, water, and shadow. And then this one absorbs 100%, which is amazingly good. And the defense is very good. So we're just gonna put stuff everywhere as we see fit for fits. Okay, for the helms, we'll keep the... Oh, we'll switch to the Ceratopper. Alright, he's gonna probably have to use the hero medal anyway, so... Okay. Looks like someone's accidentally wearing a Ceratopper when they shouldn't. Okay, there we go. And some of the accessories we got here. We got the wall ring, which is magic defense plus 10. Very good. And we also got the dash ring, speed plus 3, which puts Isla at max. We also got the magic ring, which puts plus 6 magic. And we also got... That's it. That's all we got, actually. I don't want to equip the hero medal, but whatever. Alright, what we'll do here is equip the dash ring on her. And yeah, we'll pretty much just use save the accessories for now. And off we go to here? Yeah, Protodome. Go visit that little area. If you recognize the area we're going to... Yeah, I'll show you once we get out of here. Just gotta make it our way out. See, there's an island down there with like a little mountain. We're going there, so let's head there and I'll be right back. Okay, it seems like we didn't do this area yet, so go ahead and do it. And this is the sewer passage to get to that island. Bandits! Must report to Sir Crawley! I think we're a little high level for this though, so it might be fairly easy. And these mobs, they're weak against lightning, and probably one lightning will finish them off. Even though melee would finish them off just as fast. Alright. Yeah! Owned. Okay. Frog level up, nice. Did not expect that. Yeah, there's these little frogs that are like trying to get to where you are going, but they're too short. Fool, Gribbit, there's nothing here! But it's true, Ribbit. Someone's coming, let's scram, Gribbit!